want to get back to the basics of making good R&B music, adult contemporary R&B music with somewhat of a new poetic flair. I want I want the audience to pretty much connect with my vibe and let them know it's okay to just feel good again, you know, with the music. You know, it doesn't have to be watered down, have a lot of auto-tune, a lot of special things, just live, unadulterated soul, and just, you know, some fun tracks here and there, but just the essence of soul, you know, just for the adult, you know, our contemporary business.
Be captivating, just like, yo, I want to work this, I want to lay this down, I want to do something. He wrote the lyrics that same day, holler at me that night when I got in, like about 11 o'clock, he had the humming together, and he put it down, he was telling me where he wanted to drop the harmonies. So I was like, yo, this brother's really focused on what he wants.
First and foremost, follow me on Facebook, Larie, L-A-R-I-E, D. Edwards. I'm on Twitter, twitter.com/soulofLarie. You can hear me on Reverb Nation.